Hi, I'm Jade, a chemistry specialist at the Academic Assistance and Tutoring Centers.
And I'm Eric, the tutor at AATC.
Today, we're going to let you in on one of the biggest secrets to success in your classes here at UC Davis.
As UC Davis students, you have access to specialized courses in math and science, individual appointments, and the writing studio for extra support.
This means that there are specialists like myself with advanced degrees in their fields that offer workshops and office hours in mathematics, statistics, physics, and chemistry.
And there are also 340 other peer tutors like myself.
Amazing top-notch students.
Thanks, Jade. Tutors who provide extra support in all of the drop-in services. So you must be wondering, where do you get access to all of these services?
So let's take a quick campus tour so you can see for yourself how accessible all of these resources are.
Within any competitive university, you will encounter challenges in your academic career. To succeed, the Academic Assistance and Tutoring Centers should be part of your everyday life on campus. Whether you want to do better in a class, maintain your grades, or exceed your expectations, Academic Assistance and Tutoring is the place to be. We provide classes, workshops, office hours, and tutoring in many of the courses you will enroll in during your time at UC Davis. From chemistry to statistics, mathematics, physics, and writing, we offer something for everyone. In the lower level of the Shields library, you can take advantage of drop-in tutoring. Here, you can ask questions about course material, studying groups with other people from the same class, or just sit and study independently. Both peer tutors and specialists are here to support you in a variety of math and science courses.
In the writing studio, you can get help from undergraduate writing tutors who are trained to support you in a variety of classes. They can help you discuss ideas on how to develop your essay, practice grammar skills, and review your final draft. You can also make appointments with writing specialists where you receive individual assistance with writing assignments for any class. So now you know where to go to get the help you need, but don't just take our word for it. Here are some faculty and student reviews about services offered through the AATC to help you choose the right academic support for you.
I'm Sydney. My major is NPB and I'm a fifth year. I'm also a student athlete here on campus as well.
Hi, my name is Lily. I am a third year human development major, double minor in Asian American Studies and Education. And I'm also in the Guardian Scholars Program, so that helps students who were in current foster care or former foster care.
I think my favorite part was just being a student athlete. You're super busy, you have all these games to go to, all these meets, all your upper division classes. I'm also a transfer student as well, so I had a lot to get in a small amount of time. Just get a broad overview of even the material before I got into class, which was really helpful. That way you don't fall behind, because it's really easy to fall behind when you have so much going on.
My favorite aspect of the writing studio would probably be the quality they give to the students. All the tutors have been super helpful and kind to me. They always zone in on my work and focus solely on that, and they want to give me the best advice and guidance they can give.
My name is Zoe. I'm a first year Science and Technology Studies major. Some of the services at AATC that I've taken advantage of are the drop-in tutoring at the Shields Library, and I'm currently taking a pre-physics class and also a Co-21B class, which is a concurrent math class in supplement to the math class that I'm in right now. I really love that the co-classes offer just a little bit of supplement to the classes I'm taking. If I ever feel like I don't understand something in class, it feels very nice to know that I have this co-class that I can go to and ask any questions that I either forgot to ask in class or don't feel comfortable asking my professor about.
My name's Isaiah. I'm a first year here at UC Davis and I'm majoring in biological sciences. I make sure to take advantage of my TA's office hours and my professor's office hours. And I also go to the Tesoro Center where I can get tutoring, which is located in the residential halls. I also go to the Center for African Diaspora Student Success.
I would say I go to drop-in tutoring maybe once or twice a week, depending on how much I'm struggling with in terms of concepts in the class. And my co-class meets twice a week, so I have over 2 hours a week for that.
I usually go to the Tesoro Tutoring Center about twice a week for a couple of hours.
Some advice I'd give to UC Davis students to stay on top of their classes would probably be,
don't be afraid to ask for help.
I know it's really scary, the idea of going and asking for help.
I was afraid to ask for help. I know it can seem like a form of weakness.
It's not that you're not smart enough. It's not that you can't figure it out by yourself. Maybe you just have a really heavy week and you need to get through it a little bit faster.
Peer students, like who are tutors, want to help you succeed since they've done previous classes and they want to share their prior knowledge.
The drop-in tutoring is really flexible. You can go in whenever you want. And asking that one question could really make the difference between you understanding a concept and passing the test or struggling too much, maybe.
I'm Mona Monfred, a professor of teaching in the Molecular and Cellular Biology Department. I've taught BIS 102 and BIS 103, which are both biochemistry courses. And I would say that getting access to the resources that the campus has is crucial. There's so many resources and so many different things you can do to help you on your path to success. And I tell students that each of their paths are going to be different. So you have to find out what works for you to get you to that grade that you want.
My name is Brian Enderly. I teach chemistry classes here at UC Davis. I primarily teach general chemistry, which is the first year, Chem 2A, B, and C. I really encourage my students to go get outside help, extra resources like tutoring, the AATC. I find that tutoring is just really supplemental to what we're learning in the classroom because my classes are so large. Sometimes students need to hear stuff from a different perspective, in a smaller context, where they can really drill down and do some workshops and worksheets and things like that. Students often tell me when they come into my office hours that they also go to AATC to get tutoring or go to workshops, and they find it really helpful. So is attending lecture enough to pass my class? It's difficult. We've actually done some research where students have, of course, tried all sorts of things in the classroom. Sometimes students just say, hey, I'm gonna go to this, or I'm gonna read the textbook and not go to class or not do anything else. We found that it's always the best when they do attend class. In addition to attending class, when they go to tutoring, to workshops, look at their supplemental materials. Those are the folks that correlate to the highest scores in the class. I think to really do well in the class, the students need to supplement their learning. I mean, folks can always bring me cookies. I love that kind of stuff. But if you're not doing that sort of thing, going to tutoring workshops, but even more generally, doing example problems, as many as possible, and finding places where you can get that practice down. Nobody is, you know, watching basketball on TV and just saying, I can do what LeBron does, so I'm just gonna do that and then go into the NBA. You gotta practice, you gotta do your drills. And so that's what the AATC really helps out with.
Don't wait for that next quiz, midterm, or writing assignment. Come check out everything the AATC has to offer.
Yeah, join the almost 31% of students already utilizing the services offered through the Academic Assistance and Tutoring Centers and make the most of your academic experience here at UC Davis.